The inside of a Titan battleship is way different from a Monoceros, eh?
What is Monoceros?
Rex, you saw it, right? Moored at a pier back in Goldmouth. Jin and Co's black boat.
Ah, that really impressive one. It runs without being hooked up to a Titan, right?
I'm no expert, but yeah, looked like it.
Sound awesome! Tora, want to see too!
You won't get the chance, unless we see those Torna guys again.
Change mind. No need to see.
Master Pawn, change mind at drop of hat.
Well, the Monoceros was pretty sweet, but this is nothing to scoff at either.
For sure. It's full of things I've never seen before.
Well, that's because this vessel is result of latest breakthroughs in Ardanian tech. Regular folk never so much as set foot on board.
You say breakthroughs in technology, but what you mean is salvage stuff, right?
Not exclusively. I see lots of homegrown improvements as well. Like this, see? Whatever they've stuffed in here, it's been messed with so much, I can't tell what it was to start with.
That control panel, it transmits signal to Titan nerves. By running cables to different parts of Titan from here, can control signal flow much more better.
What? That's amazing.
And this cable itself have 2.4 times the speed and 12 times the capacity of previous iteration. In other words, it's on whole other level to stuff other countries use.
So if they put this in a smaller Titan vessel, it would work even better.
Pin-pom! Correct!
They seem to be having fun, but it's all gibberish to me. Poppy, what do you think?
That's not even so bad.
Oh, really?
We have access to much varied information. Considering interests of Master Pawn, technology info is especially rich. So for Poppy is not issue following conversation in question. Moreover, if necessary, Poppy could outgeek Master Pawn if Poppy tried.
Right, okay. I'm sorry I doubted you.
No worry, Mia. Poppy can also hold conversation on favorite bug dishes of Mia.
You're too kind. I should point out, though, it's not bugs I like, but fish.
Meh! Poppy apologize. Poppy, update her database now. Master Pawn not always fastidious in data entry, so mistakes happen.
Tora, I like bugs now, do I?
Suddenly feel very unsafe. Rex, we should move on. We stay here, something bad bound to happen.
Like what?
No time to waste. We go. Titan battleship is same as what Poppy's muscles and drivetrain use.
Poppy is surprised.
But, however though, ones that Poppy use are even more improved than these here.
Yet more surprised.
Are you saying you stole the tech from Mora Dane?
Come on, Tora. Is that what you call sporting behavior?
Tora, take calculated risk in service to cause of scientific advancement. As a result, not even Ardanian scientists capable of reverse engineer Poppy systems. So
there.
Upon learning secret of Poppy's birth, Poppy feels sense of unease.
Everything fine.
Probably.
Now, Rex, no time for chit-chat. Let's get going.